How do you freeze a header row in Google Sheets? How do you freeze the column? I'm going to show you how to do that now. So I have this from Wikipedia, the list of countries by life expectancy. I'll get the top 50 countries, and it's easier if you start down the bottom, and I'm going to copy and paste. So to do that, I just click on here and then keep clicked on, and I drag up all the way up. I drag up to here, up to there, top left, and then Command C to copy it. And now I want to open a new tab. I can do Command T to do that, and then open a new spreadsheet. And the easy way to do that is sheet.new. Change the title here. And now I'm ready to paste. So remember, I've got that in the clipboard, so I just do Command V on an Apple Mac, or Control V on Windows. Or if you're not sure, go to Edit and Paste. But I'll just do the Command V from here. So I've got a heading in here, life expectancy at birth, and I've got these headings here, but now as I scroll down, those headings disappear. So we want to freeze those headings. First thing I'll do is I'll just expand the width of those. So I just go like this, double click. And now I want to freeze that second line. I'll unclick here. I want to freeze that first and second line. So to do that, now is to click on the row that you want to freeze. That might be the first row or the second row. It could be further down depending on how many lines you've got in your heading. But I'm going to go click here and then go view, freeze, and then up to the current row. So you can see that gray line there. So now when I scroll, you can see the heading stays, okay? Now the other thing that I probably want to freeze is this one here, so that when I scroll right, if I had more columns, if I wanted to scroll right, those countries disappear. I want to freeze those countries as well. And so to do that in Google Sheets, you can freeze a column. Similar sort of thing, you just click on the column that you want to freeze, and you go view, freeze, up to current column. Okay, and now if I scroll right, you can see that I can still see those countries there. Now, last thing is, if you want to unfreeze, melt, no, it's not called melt. If you want to unfreeze the header row or the column that you want, you just simply go to view, freeze, and then no rows, view, freeze, no columns.